Hold it. You smiling? You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm doing the same thing Barton's always done to me. I'm filming you.
Yeah, we can see the light on.
Thank you.
Bye.
Hi, sir. This is Hazard. Down below there's Big Hazard, and up above they call it Upper Hazard. And it's just a lake. Nothing big. No big fish, but little fish, if you're lucky enough to catch them. And it's peaceful. We came up here and there was no space open. It was totally taken. I think there's one space open and there's people moving in and out. You know, it's hard to find a space. Didn't used to be that way. And I suppose some times of the year it's that way. If you look at the mountains over there, you see the snow up there. So that's where San Hala Homestead is. He decided to leave the rat race, and get off the homestead, and do a little vacationing. And my grandson, he's right out there in that raft, paddling for everything he's worth, because there's quite a bit of wind today. And that's what he's doing. He's trying to fish in between rows. And me and my granddaughter, we're having the life This is our favorite rock. And there, it's a two-step. There's one rock here, and then there's another one below it that you can walk out on. Now, the water's a little cool. You have to get used to it. Just right of that big pine that's sticking up there, up on the top of that tree, that may be an osprey. That's about where they had a nest, and that's about where they were. Yes, supper time.